This is your extractor hood. To turn it on, there's a switch lever here for the lights. And then behind that, you have your control speed for the fan. Number one. Number two. Speed number three. To switch off, just pull them back.